So here we are on a spur-of-the-moment adventure heading to Europe. We got some last-minute tickets to Decmantel Selectors and decided that we had to make this trip happen no matter what. The only way to get to Croatia on a budget was by making a weekend stop in Spain. So we landed in Valencia, soaked in the iconic European atmosphere, and after 2 days, we headed to Barcelona, where we record store hopped, made some friends, and set in tone the motion for what was to come in Croatia. Decmantel Selectors is described as a celebration of sun, music, and togetherness. I can truly attest to this. The festival itself is micro in size and only sells 2,000 tickets. So by the end of the festival, you're recognizing so many faces, and there's this feeling of musical camaraderie. What makes this festival so unique is that it's set on this really beautiful small beach in Tisno, and it's just such a special experience to be able to listen to these live music sets while just kind of like laying on the beach on the Adriatic coast. This Airbnb in Botstrana, which is a town next to Split, this Airbnb is just so insanely beautiful. I think it was $30 a night. And as you can see, the view is just amazing. Being able to see the mountain range, the entire city below, and the ocean, and that incredible kitchen sunlight, it's just the most amazing Airbnb I've ever been to.
Who's ready for a 20-hour bus ride?
Not me.
See you soon, Berlin.
Originally, we were supposed to head back home after Croatia, but we were just so excited to be anywhere but home that we decided to head to Berlin for 3 weeks. We stayed in Friedrichstein Kreuzberg, which is kind of like the Williamsburg of Berlin, and we just sort of nested, did some essential winter weather shopping, because we basically just packed bathing suits for Croatia, and we hung out with friends, went to local music bars,
I'm sad.
Just sad? That's all you feel? Oh, we're going to Amsterdam.
Oh, yeah.
Amsterdam for a third time. We have to inaugurate this. We have to inaugurate this by going to a Nats upside down.
Wow. So yeah, our third time in Amsterdam. I can seriously find my way around without even using Google Maps. Despite all the parties having to close down by 12 o'clock at night, Amsterdam definitely had the best party scene going on, and ADE absolutely came through with the best events, the best live shows, Secret Project Festival with Jeff Mills. Like, it was just absolutely fun. Amsterdam just has a really great party scene in general. They have really cool clubs and cool radios that you can go hang out at. So we were in Amsterdam for 3 weeks, and this time we really got to know the city on a more personal level. We also did a lot of biking around this time. We got to visit some other cities outside of Amsterdam, like Zaandam, Den Haag. I might butcher some of these names.